Hi, I'm James Dix from Reptile Rescue Service in Salt Lake City, Utah. Well, this episode we're determining how to tell if your pet turtle has died, passed away. A couple of quick signs are, one would be smell, of course. Another one would be the eyes would be sunken into the head, no movement, lifeless, not moving at all. So these are signs of that your turtle has passed away. Usually when they pass away, it doesn't take very long and they start smelling really bad. A lot of times, just so people do know, they get misinterpretations of this. When you buy a turtle, turtles live a long time because of their metabolism. If you give that turtle something to eat that's poisonous, it can take up to a year to kill him, and he'll still be eating and acting fine every day, and then one morning he'll just have his head down, and that's the end of him. He'll pass away. No signs or warning.